Hey everyone, welcome back to another episode of Guitar of the Day. I'm your host, Michael Lemo, and today we have a guitar that I haven't seen for a while. We used to have one when I first started working here, and it is truly unique. It doesn't have a case, it's from the 1960s, and it is a Coral Vincent Bell Combo in Sunburst. Very, very fun guitar. First of all, I always love the vintage lipstick pickups. They sound so good. And they just have a really organic sound for sure. It weighs about 7.4 pounds. Nut width is 1.797. Original fret, spruce top, flame maple, plywood sides and back. Let's take a look.
Whoa.
And it's actually, I believe, a bolt-on neck. So you got a three bolts. It's very interesting. And also, kind of under the Dan Electro brand, so you see Neptune, New Jersey, really cool. But what's wild about this is, like, look, I don't know if you can get it on the camera, but it gets so slim towards the nut and the headstock. It's a very unique neck to play, but very, very good sounding. One volume, one tone. I love these knobs too. Really, really cool. And a cool coral tailpiece. But yeah, I believe this thing checks out as all original. Like I said, no case, but a really unique sound. And today we got it tuned differently. Actually, Norm tuned it back. That's pretty cool. But if it was tuned differently, it would have been D, G, D, G, G, D. And that's how we get that sound. But later, we're going to hit it with a little overdrive. I don't think I've done this before, but it really gets a cool sound. And I feel like it would record really well. And just something to have in your arsenal. So we're going to take it out front and see what we can do. Let's do it. We're out front with the 1960s Coral Vincent Bell Combo. Really cool guitar. Kind of like a Howard Roberts vibe. But it's got a lipstick pickup. But it also has a sound hole, which is nice. One volume, one tone knob. Let's check it out. Kind of a nice organic sound. Let's try something else. Let's actually let's try a tiny, tiny bit of overdrive, see what we get. Okay. There you have it from the 1960s. It's a Coral Vincent Bell combo. Really cool guitar. And I've also read that a lot of the early Stone stuff, some of the rock and stuff you hear, was kind of more done on an acoustic guitar. This kind of gets that chunky, organic sound with that lipstick pickup. So if you kind of want to record something and back it up with a kind of a more organic sound, this is a great guitar to do it. Check them all out at normsrayguitars.com and also on Instagram and Facebook. I'm your host, Michael Lemo.